one of the most successful teams in Dota 2 history, but still without an Aegis. Last year's runners-up, PSG LGD, come out to the familiar chants of the crowd and are now finding themselves just one step away from a repeat grand final against exactly the same team. In that way are Team Liquid. It's a magical final day as we get ready for our lower bracket final.